done it. Random, but in the previous part when, like, did the kind of snipping sound effect when she used the scissors, that actually sounded like an actual pair of scissors. It was like spot on sound effects, man. I mean, it's possible to make most of the sound effects in this game without even using the actual thing that you would do that, you know? And all you have to do is just be like, or like kind of smash it into things kind of thing, you know? It's not hard to make a sound effect right on the spot like that. But then again, with like a bell kind of sound, though, like for a school bell, that'd be a different case, then you wouldn't be able to make that. Well, you never know, someone might be able to make like a bell chiming sound with just their mouth, I don't know. A voice or whatever. Anyway, as we see. She thinks of something.
Hi.
She cuts the corner of the cut-off page again and presents it to me. Oops, sorry, Kadomi. She says that as though it's like sponge cake or roast pork. I had a feeling I was gonna accidentally skip that. It was like, no, she didn't say Oshi and stuff like that. Oshi, Oshi. I think she was about to say Oshi, though, that version, but I don't know. Do you eat this? I ask while thrusting the piece of paper she cut out of the book in front of her. That's right. I don't want to eat paper either.
Onaka. Suitenai.
Now I'm about to become hungry.
Watashimo. Onaka suitekitano.
It seems I'm engaging in some conversation with her, but it feels like we're slipping away from the basics. Anyway, I don't think you should cut pages out of school books. This is unlike me, but I tried to preach to her. She's not even listening. No, nothing. Do what you like. She puts the cut-off piece of paper of the book on the floor, whatever. During that time, look at the books placed around her. Written on the front of the thickest book is Astrophysics, the History and Prospects. Even if I'd read that book, I probably wouldn't get its meaning in one go. I probably wouldn't get meaning two goes. At least they're books that would be inappropriate to this library, so they're all high-priced technical books. If you look pretty closely, you'll see the stamp Professional Library Book Collection. Looking closely, but the writing on there seems to be like so tiny that even if we had like a zoom function on it, anything like that, you probably wouldn't be able to see what it says. Then again, you never know, I've been cased like that. But even then, it's in Japanese, so why the hell would I even try anyway? I wouldn't be able to freaking understand what the hell it says on it. And besides, you already said what it says on it, so what difference does it make? Moreover, it isn't even a book from the school. Hey, I scratch my head. Didn't your parents tell you to take care of everyone's belongings when you were little? She's thinking of something again. She takes out something like a book from her pouch handbag and opens the lid.
Obento. Tottemo oishii obento.
Hang on, Tommy, I need a drink. Not listening again.
私の手作りなの. 今日のメニューは だし巻き 卵と 肉じゃがと ほうれん草と 煮豆なの.
Uh-huh.
特にこの辺が自信作.
She points inside tubeware. It certainly looks good. I have a feeling that eating food is prohibited in the library. And on top of that, to top that off, I remember that lessons are still taking place.
食べる?
No, that's not what I mean.
今日のは粘土じゃないから.
Do you usually eat box lunches made of clay?
食べないの. お腹壊すから. 粘土. 食べたい?
I don't want to eat clay either.
お腹空いてない?
Nope, I'm about to become hungry.
私もお腹空いてきたの。
I just realized that it seems our conversation doesn't connect and is in a loop. Wait a minute. You see, I...
食べる?
She looks straight into my eyes and asks again.
食べる?
My God, Tamaya, you've been trapped. You've been trapped under those eyes. Now you're just like, how can I refuse now? Her voice sounds somewhat lonely. The wind blowing from the window flutters her childlike hair. For some reason, I feel it a little guilty. It's the eyes, man, that face. How can you refuse this girl if she offers you food? You're like, You know, the upside to her only appearing in two different routes is in both routes, we don't have to friggin' be like, no, I'm not having the bento. We're gonna eat some. I guess I'll take some. The girl nods as if she's relieved.
いただきましょう。いただきます。
She joins her hands together and bows down.
安して。
Yeah, as if I do such an embarrassing thing when we've only just met. It seems she doesn't have any idea what embarrassing is. I can feel that I'm not just an ordinary person in this girl's distant, lonely world.
でも、お箸、一膳しかないの。どうしよう。
I take a piece of meat out with my fingers and put it inside my mouth. And chew it. Well, it's a little cold, but it's really tasty. If she made this, then I can say that she's really good at cooking. She says something and looks at my face again.
おいしい?
Well, kind of. She shows me a faint smile.
もっと食べる?
At that moment, the bell starting lunch break rings. And I still can't get over the fact that when I played canon, there was a freaking bell, a school bell, every freaking time that they'd be like when they like say the school bell is rang and stuff like that. But with the yellow freaking key visual novels, they don't seem to freaking have that. I can't even find it in the freaking sound effects. I mean, I can find like phone sound effects, but not a freaking bell. Another 15 minutes and this place will also be full of students preparing for lessons. This lunch is quite small, so I shouldn't really take any more. Sorry for bothering you. I say only that while facing her. It seems she wants to say something, but I can see that she's hesitating.
また明日.
That's the only thing I hear. I raise my left hand just over my shoulder and then leave the library. Man, I'm gonna feel so much like a freaking douche when I actually get to the point where it's like, I'm not going back to the library every day kind of thing. When that point comes, it's just like, Just seriously, why isn't it the... I mean, they should have at least had Kotomi appear in the Geese's Route. So she becomes part of the Geese's Route, goes in after story, you know? So she does end up, you know... It just seems kind of sad, really, that it's only her route and the optional Sunohara route where she actually makes much of an appearance, really, at all. The anime, they knew how to freaking go about that, you know? They managed to, well, they had no choice but to mix them all into one, really, didn't they? Otherwise, it wouldn't make sense, would it? Because then you'd have Kotomi's route, and then all of a sudden Kotomi just disappears from the entire story. Entirely, as if she was never there. That'd make no sense. It's about time for the lunch break, and Sunohara is still sleeping at his own desk. On a random note, though, you know Kepe? Well, you don't know, probably, because he didn't even appear in the anime. He's one of the few routes we got left over for this, alongside... Wait. The only other routes we got left in the normal route here are Mei's route, Kepe's route, and Nagisa's route. I think those are the only three left after this one, of the Clannad ones. And he's that guy that Kyo knocked over with her bike. And we haven't even got to his route yet, but we've seen him at least in two different routes at the very least. That is more appearance is in routes, in different routes, than Kotomi, because Kotomi only appears in two routes here. This is an optional one, so I don't even know if that even counts. I mean, then there's just her route, but then Kepe appears in other routes, and that's not even like an optional kind of thing. You just like run into him in a different route in the way. It's just like, why does he get... I don't know. It's about time for the lunch break, and Sunohara is still sleeping on his own desk. Hey, wake up! A long time ago. That's right. It's been over for about 100 years.
お前死んでるじゃん!
That's right. I'm a hologram.
マジかよ!
Yeah, you've been sleeping for 100 years since then.
つことは、 ここって 100年後の未来なのかよ! 世界はどうなってるんだ?
Destroyed.
マジかよ!
Yeah, so treat me to my last lunch.
おごるよ. そうなのか? 世界は、 ホロットーさん、 母さん、 最後までバカやってて、 ごめんよ.
Hey, just hurry up and treat me.
僕一人でも、 強く生きていくよ.
I said hurry up and treat me.
てめえ、立体映像じゃねえだろ。未来ってのも嘘か。
I'm actually a cyborg.
じゃあ世界は。
Destroyed.
マジかよ。父さん、母さん、最後までバカやってて、ごめん。僕、岡崎サイボーグと力を合わせて生きていくよ。
I don't want to.
人類最後の人間なんだから協力しろよ!
くぅ、相変わらず混んでやがんな。Sunohara,
an idiot among idiots. Because we were late when we left.
お前の壮大な嘘のせいでね。
You know, I wonder if I could do the same thing as Tomoya, you know, if there was someone as stupid as Sunohara. I mean, I've been able to like say like really stupid random things and keep a straight face while doing so. It's just like, how the hell do I even do that half the time? Yes, like my face is just like essentially what Tomoya's face looks like when he's trolling Sunohara in those ways. Like dead serious kind of look on his face. He's like, I'm not joking here. It's really happening here. Don't believe such things, you idiot.
こっちは寝ぼけてるんだから信じるよ!
Hey, hurry up and treat me.
もうおごる理由ないっしょ!
Really should make that, interview thing with Sunohara where I, like, interview him as, like, as if he's, like, some kind of, cross-dressing supermodel or something. I can't remember what the hell it was, because, I mean, right, get the right kind of, like, trolling ability and he might actually fall for it and be like, it all makes sense now and then, be like at the end of it, just like, hey Sunohara, I was just messing with you the whole time, be like, GARBAGE!
バカなこと言ってないで、とっとと座る席作ろうぜ!
Then it'd probably end with either rugby players attacking him or Tomoyo kicking his ass. I don't know how it'd go about with that though. What are you going to do?
1年連中をどけるに決まってんだろ? はい、ここ僕たちの席ね!
A group is pleasantly chatting with each other while Sunohara makes his way there. I don't want to get involved in this. I take out my meal kibana and exchange it for a kitsune udon. That's a mouthful right there. Kitsune udon. Or is it like all in one word? Kitsudon. I don't know, man. Holding that, I head to an empty seat in the corner. I mean, I've freaking read that line so many times now, and I'm still not sure.
Hey, Okazaki!
What I am sure of is that guy is Mr. Anime Squash's relative. His cousin, if I recall, wasn't it?
向こうの席開けてた途中なのによ!
Sunohara holds his meal tray and follows me.
はい、ここ僕の席だからどいてね!
He tells the guy sitting next to me to move.
Huh?
but he's a third year rugby club member.
何?俺たち食ってる途中なのに、どけって。
え、いや、1年かと思って。
Question, have we even heard any third year rugby club member in this whole thing? That doesn't sound like that, have that kind of tone to their voice where you're like, yeah, you messed me and kick your ass.
1年だったら食ってる途中でもどけるんだな。
いや、しないしない。
僕、この前この人に食ってる最中にどけられたっす。
One of the first year rugby club members on the same table said loudly, See? That's a first year rugby club member. It's only the third year rugby club members that have that kind of tone where they just like gives off that kind of thing where like, You mess me, I'm gonna kick your ass.
おー、てめえ、何作ってんだよ。
よし、よくわかった。ちょっと裏行こうか。
誤解っす。
He grabs Sunohara by the collar. Now that right there, that is freaking ringtone potential. He leaves a trail of screams while being dragged out. I finish my lunch at the cafeteria and quickly leave. Heck, imagine using that thing as an alarm. You just like sleep in and then all you hear is... You're like, what the fuck? Is a cat being strangled? So noisy there. Did I read the previous line? I don't know.
見て、あの子。ほら、あそこ。
The girl is pointing at someone outside the window as she continues to talk to her friend.
一人でパン食べてる。なんか一生懸命で可愛い。
どこのクラスの子だろう。あんまり見ない子だね。
We've only there began to imagine. I look at the window down at the courtyard there, sitting on the edge of the stone steps, is a girl eating her bread all by herself. It's her. Go down to the courtyard. Sunohara won't be back for a while. I guess I'll head down there. Yo! I call out to her to get her attention. Why are you alone in a place like this? I see.Definitely eating anpan. You know, the funny thing is, I mean, I don't know, if I was in Japan and went to a school like this, I'd probably end up with anpan as well. Not just because, like, I'd be, like, waiting for, like, well, actually, I'm not even sure. I mean, I remember when I was in school, you know, when you had...in the cafeteria and all that, I wouldn't even freaking get anything to eat. I'd just like be like, ah, I'll have something when I get home. I'd just like get a drink out of the vending machine and that'd be it. I don't want to freaking get in line with a bunch of people. I've never been like the type of person who likes being around a lot of people, you know? But if I had to choose and I was in a school like that, I'd probably go with anpan, though, because it'd be like, well...I probably would just go with bread and stuff, you know? Because I don't know, I've never tried, like, katsudon and stuff like that. You know? Maybe it would taste good to me, maybe it wouldn't. I don't know. Never tried it. Hey, are you listening?
ごめんなさいです。今、ご飯中ですので。
She stops munching her food just to say that. You know, I have never even tried anything Japanese, you know? Never eaten any Japanese food in my life. I see. I sit beside her and wait. I can see the place where I was looking down from here. Nobody is watching us now. As she finishes eating her anpan, she takes out a small pack of milk and starts drinking.
なんでしょうか?
That's right.Just wondering why you're eating lunch here all alone. Wait for Ed. Go! Say your line!
この学校は好きですか?
I've heard this line a million times before. This time, the question is directed to me. Well, not particularly.
そうですか。私はとてもとても好きです。でも、何もかも。変わらずにはいられないです。楽しいこととか、嬉しいこととか、全部、全部、 変わらずにはいられないです。
Those are the same lines I heard yesterday morning. And so you become unable to like this place? The last sentence is said by me.
はい、そうです。
Now, I record a lot further through these, for a lot longer than I used to, obviously, because now I don't have to worry about the time limits. For now, anyway. I would just like to say, for now, anyway, because who knows, they might take away that again at some point. I have no idea. You should be more clear, I don't really understand.
病気でずっと休んでいたんです。
You?
はい。
How long?
長い間です。もうこの学校は私が楽しく過ごせる場所じゃなくなってたんです。
I still don't understand. You have friends, right?
友達と呼んでいいのかわからないですけど、話ができる人は少しだけいました。
It's okay if you aren't close to them, as long as you have one, right? In other words, it's like this. It's hard to talk to your friends after taking a long break.But during the time you were gone, your friendship should have become more firm. Am I right? But are your friends really that cruel? Normally, no matter how much time passes by, they would still cheerfully greet you.
迎えてくれないです。
They're really cold-hearted.
いえ、悪いのは長いこと休んでいた私の方なんです。だって、彼女たちと過ごした時間はほんの少しで、今はもう、この学校にはいないんですから。
え？ What is that?
みんな卒業しました。今年の春に。
How long did you take a break for?
9ヶ月です。
I see. A lone exchange student.That's the feeling I get when I look at her.
浦島太郎の気分を味わいました。
So she can express herself too.
だから、一人で昼ご飯を食べていました。
Roger that. It's okay. I understand now.
はい。
I wonder why. I can talk to her about being so reserved.We'll continue talking, but I'll be next time. You know, I'm actually looking forward to Nagisa's route, to be honest. Wait, you know, now that I think about it, if the only other two routes... Wait, was there only two routes left in the Clannad ones before we go to Afterstory? Well, three if you include Nagisa's route, so it would be like Maze, Kepes... I mean, I was right! I mean, Maze route was one of the routes I wanted to do as soon as possible, but the wheel, it's like, no, 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 no. Maze route will probably end up being the freaking last route at this freaking rate, you know? I mean, seriously. I mean, the next Wheel of Clannad kind of special thing, anyway, I don't think most people even notice. So far, the ones I'll be included in that is Maze route. I think someone messaged me.Like requesting that to be included in that. So I guess that counts in a way, but I prefer the monotonies or whatever. Then there was Cannon, and then there was Gogo Nippon. So Kepe's route, nobody gives a shit, you know? I mean, well, unless. I mean, he didn't even appear in the anime version, so they're not gonna be like, oh, yeah, go for that route. But yeah, his route is actually pretty good, actually, to be honest.Very awkward moments though, because they always like him, Tomoya and Sunohara, like, is that a guy or a girl? And it leads to much, much amusing scenes that are very awkward. Like, Sunohara being like, all like, hey, this girl's kind of cute. And, you know, Tomoya being the troll that he is, you're like, I'm not even gonna say the truth. But that's what Kepe's route, that's gonna be amusing when we get around to that.But anyways, I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.